Hey guys, so I just wake up as it's like in the morning. I'm on my way to do my Ahago surgery. I'm so excited. Like, I don't know if you guys can tell or not, but my eyes are not straight. So I'm excited. I'm here to pick my friend up. And then, I'll be dead, you know, any stage I'm on. So I'm excited. Just checked in. Let me show you. I'm gonna go get this outside. I don't know, my hand. This is the room. My fake, oh god, my fake glasses. Real, I know. This. I think my surgery begins from 9 a.m. to, I think, 10, and then recovery 1.5 hour, I believe. Then I'm ready to go home. Arpan will be driving me back home. Oh, say hi.
Hello.
I'm ready to sleep. Good night. And I have spray that will numb the area where I'm going to go in. Okay, so I'm not going to feel no pain. Hopefully not. Yeah, that's the goal. It's cold, 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 but it numbs the area. Oh my god, that's such a...
It's cold, huh?
Like, even like winter.
Yeah, right? Little pinch.
So without a spray, it hurt more.
The spray hurt more?
No, without, if I do
oh,
it.
Oh, yes, without the spray. Yeah, I think so.
This hurts so bad.
Oh, really? Oh, even like, with the spray?
It's like still poking me.
No.
It's like uncomfortness.
Yeah, that has to stay there so that we don't have to keep sticking you. And that's how the anesthesiologist gives you medicine, is through this.
Can I take a quick peek in the back of your throat? Open up as wide as you can. Any loose teeth? No. All right. Any problems extending your neck back? No. Perfect. So this is our consent form. We're doing generally anesthesia for you. It just means you're asleep. I will need a signature right there. So this is you okay if I date and time it for you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Fine. Oh, also I heard, you know, some people, it takes a while to just go to the sleep. Is it true?
To go to sleep, it's like I said, it takes about 15 seconds, 10 to 15 seconds. It's pretty quick.
That's my curiosity, you know, like what if the anesthesia gone and I never go to sleep?
They won't do the surgery without you being asleep. We'll make sure.
What if I wake up in the middle? Is that ever happen?
It's extremely unlikely that would happen. Very, very, very low chance that would happen. Okay.
You had either when you say any anesthesia in it, doctor, what I think. When I get the email, something. What do you do? And I was.
Goyo, bye bye. After surgery,
I called the doctor.
Wow, please open your eyes. Now he's totally blind. Am I right? Take a jar of bistari, hold no barsa.
There though. So I think it should be alright.
Guys, finally, Sarhale, I have a surgery. Please, be gentle. Finally, our new eyes coming soon, guys. Let's go, guys.
Yeah, I'll get you all disconnected here, and then we'll get you up and in the chair.
Yes, please. Take care.
I don't know, anyway, get high, I don't want to suit it, no? Can I wait up here?
Yeah, please.
Very good. I'm gonna have you, if you don't mind stepping out there.
Yes.
All the way down. No, we're actually gonna shift to like over towards the restroom dressed. Good to go.
Yes. Okay, I'm behind you, dude.
Oh my goodness, yes. Well, they would tell you not to open them at all if that they thought that was a possibility, but if you feel safer that way, then that's what you should do. Well, actually, wait right inside here.
Okay, bye bye, Sano. Why not, MJ? म चाहिँ होइन यहाँ सरोसलाई टिप्न गइरहेको छु ट्याक्क यता छ सरोस सरोस ओ यो
And I'm going to get everything out of your way that you could trip on, because we do not want you falling. All right. I'm going to get your footrests out of your way, so I'm going to have you move that one and that one. Perfect. If you can feel the car right here, okay, and I'll hold your tissue so you can keep both hands free.
Okay, Sarah.
Here's the door. There you go. Good job. You are great.
You didn't get a napkin.
All right. There's your tissues.
Okay.
All right, you take care of yourself. Good luck to you.
Bye-bye.
I got your door.
So thank you. Okay, Saroj, hami aba jane bela bhayo haina ghar.
Yes, thank you. I'll go and drop up there. Hey, guys. This is my second day. It's gonna be almost 24 hours. Since I did my eye surgery, I got... I can barely open my eye, like a tiny, tiny bit. That now I cannot open, you know, I mean, like the light is coming from both way, from my left and from my right, and it's sunlight. It's my eyes very sensitive to sunlight right now. I cannot open my eye, but I just stayed tiny bit, and that's why I went to use restroom, wash my face, you know, barely. Samadhigoko, just to find out stuff, you know. Yeah, this is my life. Yesterday was the worst. Like, I cannot even barely open my eye. My eye is open. I can't open Look at me now. My two eyes are open. So, I can only open one eye. And I can see a bit. But if I try to open both eyes, my two eyes are It's like tears like coming out. So... To save me from tears, I can only open one eye. Yeah. Feeling healthy again, you know. Yesterday I feel so weak. Tears at home. Look, I'm eating my breakfast. Because of the night, I'm not being able to see. It's like so. It's killing me.
I have my bread, some black tea.
Hey guys. I just wake up. Having my coffee. It's my third day. Feeling ugly. I'm feeling hot, man. But I'm sick, who cares, you know? My eyes be hurting so bad. But I can see a little better than yesterday. It's my third day, I guess. Yeah, looking hot mess. Hey guys, it's my fourth day, I think. I don't know. I'm starting to record because no, my tears are coming out. So this is my fifth day. Sorry, my eyes is like full of tears right now. My eyes take a while time to wake up, basically. So in the morning, tears just fall down. It's just like a regular morning routine. Ever since I got sick. With my coffee. Yep, I feel much better. I can see. Yeah, it was like double vision yesterday, but today it's like it's not much that much. I can see, but it's just that I can't open my eye. That's the only problem I have. Otherwise, I'm fine. Pain is almost gone. Uncomfortness, it's still there. And tears still there. So, and my eyes, like I saw like yesterday, was like full of redness, so still healing. Yeah, this is my fifth day. So this is my day 15, getting healed day by day. I look hot mess, but I'm okay. I'm so happy I did my eye surgery and I was dying to do it. I was supposed to do it a long time ago, then I got scared, you know, then I was like, I don't want to do it, and then I finally got courage to do it, you know, but it took time. Oh my god, I did it. I'm in such a pain, but I think day after surgery, I regretted a lot. Like, I was like, I'm not, like, why did I even, like, go through this much pain? Like, why? Like, you know, I was fine. Like, just, like, tiny teeny with the teeth, but, you know. But now I was like, I'm such a happy, you know. I'm grateful that I did it. I hope to see you guys when I feel better. Thank you.